Introducing the next generation of the award-winning Lantronix Secure Console Server, the SLC 8000. Powerful and secure, flexible design, secure communication and connections, the SLC 8000 is the industry's most advanced secure console server. The SLC 8000 builds on the strength of the features of the SLC family of console servers, enhancing it with more powerful processing, increased memory and storage capabilities, flexible hardware configurations, and state-of-the-art security, authentication, and authorization. In today's IT environment, there are more devices than ever that require management, often with fewer staff. Whether these devices are concentrated in a data center or spread throughout multiple locations, access and security is paramount. With more and more threats against security, logging and auditing has become a standard practice among IT organizations. And with the variety of devices out there to manage, a flexible, modular design provides for future interface support for the next generation of IT infrastructure devices. The SLC 8000 is designed to meet this challenge through a comprehensive hardware design that provides the processing power and hardware capabilities to adapt to future requirements. At the core of all of this are the features required by IT professionals to manage their devices in a safe and secure manner. Most importantly, a console server must be secure. The SLC 8000 provides this through a combination of secure connections, most significantly SSH and SSL, and both authentication and authorization, assuring that only desired users can log in and that they can only access those functions they are required to perform. Authentication methods include NIS, LDAP, RADIUS, Kerberos, and TACX Plus, as well as a local user database. Additionally, LDAP authentication includes Active Directory support and can use group membership to streamline the process of setting permissions for users. RADIUS authentication supports VSAs, or vendor-specific attributes, on a user level, allowing user permissions to be set on the RADIUS server and passed to the SLC 8000. Administrators can choose which methods to use and in what order. But authentication and authorization is nothing without access. And numerous ways to access the serial consoles managed through the SLC 8000 are available. This includes connection commands that can be executed from the SLC's command line interface, or CLI. The CLI can be accessed over the network via a Telnet or SSH session, the front console port, a dial-in connection, and even from a web-based terminal from the SLC's web management interface. Additionally, users can be configured with custom menus that are presented to them when they log in. As custom menus, each user can potentially have their own layout and be limited to only the devices to which they need access. Alternately, the same menu can be assigned to multiple users, reducing the setup time for those users. The SLC also supports direct connections to the device ports. These connections can be made using Telnet, SSH, or raw TCP to either the IP address of the SLC and a TCP port unique to each device port, or to a unique IP address assigned to each device port. And the SLC 8000 is not limited to using one or another of these connections, but can have all of the methods enabled at the same time. Not only that, but the device ports can be configured to accept up to 10 simultaneous incoming connections on a given port, allowing more than one user to interact with remote systems for collaborative or training purposes. Auditing has become the norm and is often a required element of doing business. For this reason, it is important that a console server provide the ability to log activities that take place on a device port. The SLC 8000 provides multiple methods for logging port data that utilize both local and remote storage. More importantly, all of the methods for logging can be used simultaneously. The SLC 8000 can store logs to its internal memory or to a USB flash drive or secure digital memory card. For remote logging, the SLC 8000 can write the logs to an NFS share, email logs, and even incorporate the logs into syslog, so they can be sent off to a remote syslog server. Again, all of these methods can be performed at the same time. Logs can be viewed through both the command line interface and the web manager, but software features do not matter without the hardware to back it up. The SLC 8000 boasts a modular design that allows for the removal, replacement, and addition of I/O cards and power supplies both to expand capacity and to mix and match with new interfaces like USB. The serial I/O modules provide up to 48 RJ45 serial ports that use an industry-standard pinout. Lantronix has numerous pre-wired adapters for many common console connections. Additionally, the pinouts on the SLC8000's device ports are reversible through software configuration, eliminating the need for rolled cables or adapters to plug into many common RJ45 console ports, and instead allowing the use of standard off-the-shelf Cat 5 or 6 Ethernet patch cables. With all of the advancements in access over the LAN or the internet, occasionally the network connection goes down. The SLC8000 addresses this with an available modem module. With the optional module installed, a modem-compatible telephone line can be connected to the port on the front of the SLC8000. Through it, both text command line and PPP dial-up connections can be made to the SLC8000 to allow out-of-band management for situations where other means of access are not available. Additional modems can be supported through both the USB ports and the device ports. Through any of these ports, a text or PPP connection can be made and can leverage the same authentication and authorization available for network logins. A cellular option is also available. This is only a portion of what the SLC8000 can do. Lantronix launched the industry's first secure console server 15 years ago. The SLC8000 is the culmination of that experience, resulting in the finest, most advanced secure console server on the market. Lantronix SLC 8000.